Beauty Solo Champions, it's Jay of Nappy Beauty. I just wanted to come by and tell you guys what happened this morning at the gym. Why is it I get so many invitations to work me out? What's the deal? I mean, really? Am I doing something incredibly wrong? No, because they always tell me, oh, your form is really good. You're doing such a great job. You know, why don't we work out together? Let me show you some stuff. Why don't we put together a program for you? What? Okay, if this was a club, I would be the bum because I get picked up at least three, four times a week. Really? Oh my goodness. Okay, well, I messed up. But anyway, really? Come on, guys. You know, why don't we, you know, do some things together? And I look a hot mess in the morning, okay? I am rolling in the gym by 5:30. Head is wrapped. You've seen pictures. I think I've put pictures up. Yeah, I'm looking a hot mess. It's hilarious to me. I don't get it. What is that? Are you guys experiencing that? Now, let me work you out. Yeah. Let me know what you guys are experiencing in the gym. It's funny to me. It doesn't bother me now, but it is hilarious to me. It is hilarious. Or if I'm doing a machine, they come over to help me. Assist me in doing the machine. I don't know. Anyway, guys, that's all I have to say. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Let me work you out. Come on. Let me work you out. Keep it moving. Keep it positive. Bye-bye.